Yet another dress from a sari. You've seen pictures of the sari. Now let's see how the dress looks. I've made a palazzo. I've got a separate cloth for making a kurta and taken a few motifs from the pallu of the sari and made a few applique pieces here. And I've made cloth buttons from the same border which constitutes the collar. If you think that this is too broad, you're always free to cut it to half and use it. The only problem then would be whether you'll have enough material for making both of them. The other alternative also is that you can hem a part of the blue onto the sleeve here or over here. But I wanted to make this as simple as I can, and that is why I've just used the cloth for a border of the sleeve and left minimal work on the kurta and got a dress dupatta, which is the sari itself. And of course you can always make a few changes. Probably you could have got red buttons here to go with this color, or you could have placed these in a diagonal position this way or that. Could have added a couple of more motifs if you're a leaner person, or if you're a shorter person, cut down the height of the palazzo. Hope you like it. Do come back to me with your comments. Bye. Mm-hmm.